is horrible. But y'all, today I am going to, y'all read that title, today I'm going to the doctor, and I gotta do a few more other things after all this stuff, you know. I'm just going and get myself checked up and make sure everything is still in check. I feel like everybody should do that randomly all the time, just so that y'all can just make sure that y'all just straight in every area, you know what I mean? Healthy, good, Gucci, which I know I'm healthy, but I'm just saying. But yes, y'all, so today I'm going to the doctor's appointment, so today I'm gonna be vlogging because I wanted to give you guys like one last video, or I'm not sure if this is the last video, but a last video of the month, honey, before I start October and do my whole little I'm sorry if it's dark, y'all. This car got tint. I can't wait to get my car. If y'all didn't know, my car is still fucking wrecked. What the freak? My car is still wrecked, but so I'm in this car, but it's like, it's so dark in here because it got so much tint. But yes, you guys, so I'm currently like 20 minutes away from the doctor's office, so I'ma do that. And yeah, then I'm gonna hit you guys like back up. But anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get straight into it. Okay, you guys, so your girl is back from the doctor's office. I got my little drunk, my war scar headed. But now, what do I need to do? I feel like it's a lot of stuff that I need to do, but first thing I need to do is go home and like get myself together. I want to go home and get myself together to finally like post some more pictures and do some more stuff. So yeah, let's go home. We probably grab a bite to eat, boo. I don't know what I want to eat. Let me see how far my house is from here. I don't know what I want to eat, y'all, but yes, always be safe. Everything you do, make sure it's safe. Make sure you always taking care of your body. Let me spit y'all a bit of advice through this video. I was trying to sit y'all down, but it didn't work. Always be safe. Us as women, we have to focus on trying to, we got so much to focus on. Sometimes we be worried about so much stuff that we always forget about ourselves. It's my mama always told me, you can't take care of everybody else if you're not taking care of yourself. So make sure y'all always taking care of yourself. Y'all having y'all days off. Y'all take care of yourselves. Y'all get your lashes done, get your hair done, go to the doctor, get checked, check your vitamins, exercise, work out. I'm not saying eat right, baby, because baby, I don't eat right, but always better yourself. Take your CBDT, baby, detox, take your vitamins. Like, I'm finna start back promoting the CBDT and the freaking multivitamin drink, the Nutriverse, because it does my body good. Like, even though I'm not posting myself every day drinking this stuff, it does my body great. So just on the strength of that, y'all should just take care of your body at all times, because it pays off. You know what I mean? You can worry about this nigga, that nigga run around doing this like a chicken with your head cut off, and then be stuck like Chuck at the end, or be fucked at the end, or then lost yourself, you know? So I don't know if I'm making sense, but I'm trying to make sense. You put on soundtrack, because me and my niggas pull up, then you better get the bus, because decapitated, whatever the fuck. I'm TikTok fucking addicted. But I hate that I didn't put the video of myself at Ruth Chris in my last video, y'all. So that sucks, because it made my video good. I know that's random, but if y'all didn't watch my last video, make sure you guys go watch my last video. I'm still trying to figure out what I do next, and that sucks. But I appreciate all the support. Like, I be getting so much support, and I don't think y'all know how grateful and thankful I am. I get so much support in my DMs. And sometimes it's kind of like overwhelming for one person. I be like looking at it like, damn, people really look up to me. Pretty people really like me as a person, you know what I mean? And I don't do shit but be myself at all times. So I really do appreciate that. Like, I might not reply to every single last one. I might not see every single last one, but I be seeing a lot of them. I read a lot of them, and I might not reply, but I'm really, really thankful for everybody who always be in my DM. Like, one day I have to take the time, because I would not be me if it wasn't for y'all. You get what I'm saying? So one day I really have to take the time to get myself together and sit down and reply to everybody in my DMs and just send them thankful, like, just be like, thank you. You know what I mean? Because I don't want nobody to ever feel like they going unnoticed. Like, oh, I've been supporting Nikki. She'll never respond. This, that, and third. I want to respond to y'all. I want to communicate with y'all. I'm for sure throw something where I get to meet y'all. But it's always love. Like, it's always love. And I really appreciate it. But, and I really want to do stuff, something for, like, the supporter pages that's really been supporting me since, like, or me explain, or just been supporting since day one. I really want to make them like a package, like a care package, but I don't know what to put in it. So please comment some stuff that I should put in the package, because I really want to send them like a whole bunch of stuff. If I was still doing my hair stuff, I'm not doing it right now, but if I was still doing that, I probably would send them like some bundles, some lashes and stuff like that. But I'm not doing that right now, and I don't have any hair in stock. So if I should just, like, I don't know, like, I don't know what I want to do. I don't know if I want to send them a shirt. I don't know, but I want to send like a thank you card saying thank you, I appreciate you, something in that area. I just don't know what it is yet. So if y'all can help me figure out something that I should buy for my supporter pages, let me know in the comments. Thank y'all so much. I'ma just name a few supporter pages. I'ma shout out some, and if you don't get called, I'm sorry, DM me and you could be called in my next video for sure. Okay, so one of my favorite supporter pages, this is a lot, all my favorite supporter pages, all my pages are my supporter pages, but the ones that I really go, like, that go out their way to support me, I want to shout out to Quazy Mob. It's Quazy with 3 Y's, Mob with 2 B's, _ Quazy Mob. Love her. She always sending kinds of stuff. She's very supportive. She always posting. Even when I did my tea stuff, she was posting my tea. She got my link tree in her bio. Just support. That stuff don't go unnoticed. Like, I really love and appreciate the people who love and support me. Like, me and my family, just in general. Neeks Bear. It's Neeks with an S and Bear. Love you, honey. Mwah. Exclusive Neek _ _ life as Neek _ love you. All about Neek _ love you. Don't ever stop doing what you're doing. Don't let nobody talk you down or you get bullied out of your page or your Instagram page. Just keep doing your own thing, because I know a lot of people been on there saying she's like, she's gonna give her Instagram page or change her name or disable this page. You work too hard for that page. Don't disable that page. I just feel like, you know, just don't let nobody talk you out of stuff you got going on for yourself already. _ Johnson Family with 2 Y's. Love you. Official _ Quazy Gang. Love you. Neek's J Closet. Love you. Shop Like Neek J. So I love all of y'all. I love the ones even that I didn't name. Shout out to Quazy Mob _ for even putting together that list. Like, when I text her and ask her something, she be helping me. And I asked her to put a list together of, like, all the people, all the supporter pages that's active, to help me do something special for them. And that's the people she did. And I don't know, I kind of want to do something different. You know what I mean? I kind of want to just think out the box, like, pop out with, freaking, I don't know. I know a lot of my supporter pages is, like, underage. But I semi kind of want to take them to, like, on a trip. You know what I mean? Like, a house, like, to Orlando. Or like a beach or something like that. And we just have fun. We have girls' nights. You know, we do the slumber party. I bring A&K. And we just, you know, have fun with them. Get lit with them. Not get lit, because y'all know they're underage. They might be underage. But not get lit, but just get lit. You know, your girls' talks, movie nights, chips, groceries at Airbnb. Just do the whole 9 yards. So if that's something that y'all is interested in, I want to bring my support pages on a trip. I want to do that. Get, and then, like, get them. I'm not gonna speak on all my ideas, because I don't want nobody to steal my ideas. But yeah, I think that'll be lit as fuck. I don't think no YouTuber doing it. And I let my mama and all them help me. But yes, you guys, if y'all think that's a cool idea, I want to do that. I think that'll be good content too, because I'll be able to vlog it for you guys. But yes, thank y'all so much for tuning in. Let's get straight into it. I gotta go do my makeup and stuff, so let's get to that. I just stopped before I do my makeup. cup, which could use some good eats. So I got some Popeyes, y'all. I got some Popeyes. Got a little two-piece, bing, bing. Y'all, sometimes I eat my food so freaking weird. That was weird. My TV, I just turned on my because I pushed it. I got honey. This is what I do to my red beans. These red beans look watery. Take this. I put honey in my red beans just because I like sugar in my red beans. So I like the like sweet taste. So I put honey in my red beans. Don't ask me where I get this from because I honestly don't know. Just one day I just was like, I feel like I was eating honey with my biscuit or something like that. And I ended up like still having the honey in my mouth from the biscuit. And I ended up biting into the freaking red beans. And it was pressure. So try it. And if y'all like it, Nick told y'all first. Bing, bing. Nice, right? But all right, y'all. How do you get on here? Yeah, what I was doing. So peace. Okay guys, so Nene came over and she's been getting on my, she won't bring me to McDonald's.
You wanna get McDonald's and go back to the house. Okay, we get McDonald's and we're not going back to the house.
Then where we gonna go? Simone is there.
Oh, Simone at the house?
Yeah.
We're gonna go get Simone and then we're gonna leave again.
And go where?
Somewhere. No, you want to sit in that house, nigga? We not doing
go,
that.
Go, go,
I'm not
go.
Gonna let us die. That's on your side. She want me to let us get hit and everything else. See, watch.
We went to. Oh, you supposed to go straight.
Ah!
We went to the nail shop. The nail shop was packed, over capacity. And now, I just haven't been feeling like y'all.
Right.
I've been trying to get myself out of this pickle, but I'm stuck in a pickle.
Y'all, this girl want to sit in this house and lay on the couch and be glum, glum, glum. And it's not happening.
Bad vibes only.
It's not happening on my watch.
Super. Oh, wait a minute, y'all.
Okay, what you want to eat?
I want a caramel sundae.
A caramel sundae. And what's up, B?
What else? That's it.
Caramel sundae, Nell.
And
so I'm gonna be the one only eating ice cream by myself. I'm
fat. I want an Oreo McFlurry.
Yeah.
All right, Annelle.
No, that's it. Heavy on the Oreo.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said heavy on the Oreo. Like, could y'all put a lot of Oreo in it?
All right. So you have an Oreo McFlurry and a caramel sundae. Anything else?
No, that's it.
Alright, that's
50,
561
is first one
though.
Did you get them little rusty dollars away from me?
I got dollars in my purse.
Get them dollars. Alright, thank you.
Just in case you see a homeless man, you want to give him a dollar.
Because we do good things.
Yup.
That's right.
Get into it. But yeah, y'all. I just been want to sit in the house and I'm just lazy.
It's not happening, honey.
I be having mixed emotions. During the morning time, I feel motivated, though. I don't know what's wrong with my camera, but during the morning time, I feel motivated. Around this time, I'm tired.
I think I'm just in the shade or something. So, we'll be out the sun soon.
But I be tired around this time, y'all. It's 5 o'clock.
That's because you'd be up early, too.
Yeah,
like,
I woke
I'm
up
really
so early.
Right now, too. I'm not going to lie. I really could take a nap. But that's just sad.
Thank you.
I'm not taking naps.
We taking naps all 2020. I want to just go to sleep and wake up in 2021. No, God forgive me for saying that because I don't want to get no coma.
Come on now. You just, why would you say that?
I said, God forgive me.
Knock on wood. We don't even got no wood in here. That ain't wood. Would that look like wood to you?
It might be a little wood in here.
Gonna knock that airbag out. Then we gonna be in the hospital.
Why my legs get so ashy? I thought I put on some lotion.
The legs on the camera.
Okay, but yeah, so y'all,
we are at, what is this? Mickey D's. Getting some D's ice nuts. Cream.
Good. I always gotta say some.
We get some ice cream, babe.
Watch our vlog.
And then,
all right, you guys, so that pretty much concludes this video. I know it's kind of like all over the place, but it was just a little vlog of some of the stuff that I did yesterday. My life is pretty boring, but y'all the ones who want to see every day of me doing nothing, and that's what my day consists of. But right now I'm gonna film a get ready with me, a 3-in-1 get ready with me, so stay tuned for that video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. On the road to 800k, on the road to a meal, really, but we finna get into it. Let's do it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We out.